My name is Stefan Bishop. I'm an artist and a designer. I'm honored to be working with Ralph and the Pucci family at large, and to see my work displayed in such a beautiful space. My show consists of two bodies of work. One of them I call zoetic, which is a word that describes something that is alive. I wanted these pieces to be animate and have a creature quality to them. So they have a lot of mass and weight, but they move in very subtle ways with simple direction changes. The second body of work in the show is titled Coalescent, which describes something that is increasing in heat or getting warmer. And these pieces have primarily been carved by chainsaw, but they get their final texture by being burned all over, so they quite literally go through the process of increasing in heat. And these are very brutal, almost jagged shapes that have been softened slightly. As urban as we may be, somewhere inside of us is a creature, a mammal still connected to the natural world and still needing to be connected to others. My ultimate goal is connection. I think that's the most important thing, especially now.